decided, albeit split by about 35 years.
And then you came back to the UK?
I did, following a quick conversion to the Tornado on the 17 Squadron. I then came back to Valley, where I was a flying instructor, and was fortunate enough to go from there on to the United States to train American flying instructors with the American Air Force. Back from there to a flight commander tour on 14 Squadron in Germany. And then I got a bit of a career break, really, went across to the AWACS in 1996.
So how did you come to be the flyer?